I'm a little scared in this world of fearlessness to be giving advice to other nonprofits. I'm a bit of a cowboy, but I see so many nonprofits seek safety, and they seek safety in decision making. I'd like nonprofits to absolutely fully embrace the idea of leadership, that they have confidence in themselves and can step out. And if they make mistakes, those are learning moments for them. That doing the right and best thing quickly and decisively is a lot better than waiting months or years for the safest of all decisions.